operational rules.
Yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a scalar field.
At first, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop. In English.
And a scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So
they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us. Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing. It's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard.
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.
So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonate wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone.
Radar here. Troopers can't fly. And look out.
identified.